this time they should worry. But these problems aside, I think I taught you well. That we won't run, and we won't run, and we won't run. And in the winter night sky, ships are sailing, looking down on these bright blue city lights. And they won't wait, and they won't wait, and they won't wait. We're here to stay, we're here to stay, we're here to stay. Howling ghosts, they reappear in mountains that are stacked with fear. Hello everyone, thank you for joining us on this journey. We're here in the studio, day number one. Everything is going so great. I'm so excited for you to hear the sounds that are coming together from this incredible team that I cannot wait to introduce you to.
Hey, yeah, my name is Jonathan, and I'm going to be playing acoustic guitar on Sarah Emerson's upcoming album. Oh, this week it's going to be a lot of work, a lot of tracking. So far, we've already tracked a long time, and we're going to have a lot to go. We're also going to have a lot of fun just hanging out and with all the guys in the band, Sarah. It's been a ton of fun. This place is awesome. Eaglemont is the most incredible. It's so nice. The studio is state-of-the-art, and everything here just feel like a king just coming here, you know? Well, I'm expecting, first of all, like I said, to have a lot of fun, but also to be a part of something that's really, really cool and really big. We're, you know, helping these orphans in Uganda and being able to donate this money, and so we're expecting just to be very fruitful. Yeah.
Well, my name is Julian Smith, and I am obviously the drummer right here. Well, my favorite thing about this place so far, I mean, I can't pick one, but there's one that sits at the top of the list. It has to be this drum set. It's the most beautiful drum set I've ever played. The tone, the sound, what I can do on it, it just sounds amazing. It makes me sound good. I believe that this project is going to change lives, especially for the kids in the orphanage. It's going to be a light to those kids, and they're going to hear it and they're just going to rejoice. And people is going to love it, and it's going to move people to want to give and to give their money, give their time to a great cause, to kids in Uganda that really need it. And I'm having the time of my life. And you should buy the album because it's going to be the greatest album you ever heard. Because I said so.
Okay, there you have it. There's day one in the studio just for you. And until next time.